Hey YouTube, hey friends. I am headed to the laundromat right now. It is 12:38 on a Saturday. And I was bullcrapping around all morning long. So now I am on the way to, So now I'm on the way to the laundromat, finally. I'm telling y'all, I've been up since like 7 or 8 o'clock trying to get it together. Don't judge me. I got this turtleneck on to cover my neck because my throat is feeling kind of funny. And it's not cold out here. It's 44 degrees, but it's warm out here. Like, it's really, really warm and nice and sunny. Probably should have woke up. Oh well, it is so nice out here today. I ain't feel like being in no daggone coat and keep on moving around the laundromat. So now in my mind I feel like I'm getting sick already. But anyway, so I got mail today and my mail said that I have been approved for my surgery. So I'm excited. I really am excited. I'm excited because I'm going forth with the plan and I'm not, you know, regressing backwards and being in denial about what I'm fighting here. So I'm excited. I'm proud of myself for doing what I'm supposed to be doing and, you know, not taking my precious time or thinking, being optimistic and dumb at the same time, if that makes any sense. Oh, my finger was on the camera. All right, so I'm about to go in this laundromat and I'll be back. Maybe I'll take you in the laundromat with me. There's not that many people staring at me. Let's see. Alright y'all, so I'm finished washing. I have ran to the grocery store to go get my friend something because she's sick. So I told her to get some lemon, ginger, and honey, but I realized she's sick. So I went to go get that for her. So now I am picking my daughter up, and now we are about to go to the mall and find her grandma something, her nana. Something for her birthday.
How you make a resume?
Car?
Yes, we do.
Okay, cool. Where my kids go? Oh.
Bath and Body Works got a sale that's not really
good. Actually, that is a good sale.
Okay, thank you.
I need a ring.
You need a ring? Why do you need a ring?
I want to wear one.
But I don't want nothing like blingy blingy. How you doing? I don't want nothing like blingy blingy, shiny. I want something real simple, something I can wear every single day. But don't look too plain. Come on, let's see what your sister doing. I think she got a free gift with her stuff too. We
should have got. Women, what y'all should have got?
No, he said this. We should have got this.
No,
we
should have.
And we could have put.
Oh, they don't even got no elephants in it. And they're like elephants. What? You heard what I said? Now be in existence there. They got that. That was the thing that they got. I had those and those. And then it was $35 plus the engraving.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting that.
Yeah. So, originally, they were going to get our this. This one because her birthday is in February. And then just get our name. Well, Nana engraved in it. And about that.
Thank you.
I think the knocker would definitely something that she'll use.
I don't know how to
handle it.
Just turn
it on. So I think that the knocker is something that she'll definitely use on a day-to-day basis. She'll appreciate that. Like every time she come in the door, she'll see it. She'll love it. So. Even though it's not a traditional birthday gift, she'll still like it. They could have just got her a card. She'll appreciate that.
Card.
Oh. I think this is cute.
Remember.
That's a ruler.
Let me see
that. Oh my god, it says it on the back.
Yeah.
Well, it ain't even a 12-inch ruler. It say Fish Faith Bookmarker.
Told you.
You may say bookmarker.
Oh, that's
I
tight.
It, I said it says it on the back.
That's she tight because she is religious. But I don't know what this is.
She don't read though.
She read the Bible.
Exactly. But she do on her phone though.
Barely.
But she do on her phone though.
Yeah, she do on her phone. So I guess the bookmarker wouldn't be much of use because she don't use it. She don't use books. Some nice stuff. You want to talk to who? Call her. What's wrong with calling her?
No, because I don't know
if her mom's like. I'm not the only way I know it is if you call her.
How'd you flip the camera?
I didn't.
Oh. Just remember, you just to qualify this.
Back up.
Just two for y'all so y'all can remember.
Back up.
J-A-Y space. C-H-A-N-C-E. Chance.
Do you need anybody to follow you? Already at $22. No, we're looking for a plushie. Do y'all have plushies? Ran out of plushies. Let's go.
Don't have them. Thank you. I really appreciate you more than you know. No plushies. Let's go. Okay, thank you. Tamaj, we don't rush you in your store. Don't rush him in his.
I don't.
This is $9. GameStop is the name of it. See, we already have $22. No, he's looking for a plushie. Do y'all have plushies? Ran out of plushies. Let's go. Don't have them. Thank you. I really appreciate you more than you know. No plushies. Let's go. Okay, thank you. Tamaj, we don't rush you in your store. Don't rush him in his. This is $9. Samaji's. How to share your games on PlayStation 4. Yeah, here you go. That was it. Okay. Alright, y'all. So we are about to leave the mall. Here's the mall. We are leaving. And we are headed to AC Mall because they're closing for one. So we're trying to see what they have left. I think they got 60% off sale. And then we are going to, oh, Fabulous. So catch you at AC Mall and Fabulous. Bye. We got AC Mall and they're closing. And then the whole entire store is 40% to 60% off. Why, cause they retarded?
Oh my gosh, look at that. Look at that,
mom.
Look at that.
I ain't step on it.
I'm not doing it.
Get on your shoe. Not on my shoe. We hate cigarettes. And that's what was on the floor, on the ground. The cigarettes. Alright, so now we're about to go on AC Moore and see what they have.
I was bullcrapping around all morning long. So now I am on the way to. So now I'm on the way to the laundromat, finally. I'm telling y'all, I've been up since like 7 or 8 o'clock trying to get it together. Don't judge me. I got this turtleneck on to cover my neck because my throat is feeling kind of funny. And it's not cold out here. It's 44 degrees, but it's warm out here. Like, it's really, really warm and nice and sunny.
All right, so we was definitely strong enough not to buy anything from out of the air. I always get you something for Valentine's Day. That's cute. Huh? Oh, this probably feel real good too, Samaj. No, I'm saying like when you sleep in it. You should find a Golden Girls shirt. That looks like something you just volunteered to do. Put tape all over your face.
No, I like tape.
Let me see what you got, dude. Why you got two guns? You can't find nothing else for real, so you just won't get it. You've gotten what you want.